We had a thought one day about what it would be like if Jesus opened up his own fucking tit bar. So hence the title, Jesus Christ Titty Bar.